Good morning, my dear children. I hope you all are happy and safe at your homes. Yes, I hope all of you have understood the concept of ascending and descending order. Just like yesterday, we will do one more worksheet today. So, in the first question, we have to order the numbers from the smallest to the greatest number. Children, tell me which is the smallest number here? 77, 23, 44 and 35. Which is the smallest number? Yes, 23 is the smallest number. So, we will write 23. After 23, which number will come next? Yes, 35. Yes, now we are left with two numbers, 77 and 44. Which is the smallest number between these two? Yes, 44. And last, 77. So, like this, you have to complete this whole question. Now, let's look at next question. Order each set of numbers from greatest to the smallest number. We have to move from greatest to smallest. Matlab, bade se chote ki taraf. Now, which is the greatest number? Let's see. 81, 56, 65, 97. Which is the greatest number here? 97. So, we will write 97 here. So, now we are left with 81, 56 and 65. Which is the largest number? 81. Now, we are left with two numbers, 56 and 65. So, which is the largest number among these two? Yes, 65 is the largest number among these two. And last, we are left with 56. So, students, like this, you have to complete this whole worksheet. Do it carefully. Thank you. Have a nice day.